You are watching BPD-TV.
Good afternoon. You're watching BPD-TV. I'm your host, Sergeant Anthony Smith, and this is your daily update for Tuesday, October 16th, 2012. The Baltimore Police Department is asking for the public's help in identifying two persons of interest in a homicide case. Back on September 17th, around 10:30 p.m., officers received a report of a car accident in a 2800 block of Chesterfield Avenue. When officers arrived, they discovered 51-year-old Peter Marvitt, who was shot and later died at a hospital. Homicide detectives are attempting to identify two persons of interest who were captured on video surveillance. Take a good look at this footage, and if you know who these guys are, please give our homicide investigators a call. Our homicide detectives can be reached at 410-396-2100, or you can call the Metro Crime Stoppers at 1-866-7-LOCKUP. We're looking for your tips, and remember, you can remain anonymous. This past Sunday, officers responded to a residence in the 900 block of Jack Street for a reported shooting. A resident inside the location was shot by a suspect in what was believed to be a botched robbery attempt. Well, I have some good news to report. Detectives quickly identified 28-year-old Earl Solomon of the 800 block of Glade Court as a suspect, and members of our warrant squad arrested Solomon yesterday. He is facing an attempted murder charge as well as other numerous charges. Our Southern District detectives worked quickly and with the help of the warrant squad brought this case to a quick closure. In other news, an armed robbery occurred in the Eastern District last night in the 2100 block of East Biddle Street, and thanks to the quick response of our patrol officers, four people are answering for this crime. Officers responded to Biddle Street for a robbery and located a victim who advised he was robbed by two unknown males inside of the liquor store. The victim was pushed against the wall and an armed suspect displayed a handgun. The suspect took money from the victim as well as other personal effects. The suspects left the location in a gold Chrysler Sebring, and just a short time later, patrol officers pulled over a vehicle matching that description. They discovered four occupants matching the description of the suspects. Officers discovered a large sum of money as well as a handgun inside the vehicle, and all four occupants were arrested. The suspects were identified as Davon Long, Robert Conti Jr., Theodore Richards, and Tyrone Croswell. All are facing various robbery, assault, and handgun charges. Now, this was an excellent job by members of patrol who flooded the area looking for these robbery suspects, and that's another handgun off the street. Well, it's Tuesday, and that means it's time for you to come down to police headquarters and take the civil service test if you want to become a Baltimore police officer. The next test is held tonight at 6 p.m. Now, if you have any questions, go to our recruitment website. That's bpdrecruit.com. Or you can contact a recruiter at 410-396-2340. You can follow the Baltimore Police Department on Twitter, keyword Baltimore Police, for news and updates. Watch BPD-TV on our website, baltimorepolice.org, anytime you like. And finally, you can watch BPD-TV every night at 9 p.m. on TV 25, Baltimore's cable channel. For BPD-TV, I'm Anthony Smith. Have a great night.